got the mead yet?
I've got the mead.
Ah, good for something you are.
So, any idea how I can get across the bridge?
Take a keg of mead, go to the guards at the entrance of the Brigand's Camp, and ask them if they'll let you through.
You think that'll work?
Not really, but they'll nip the mead from you and drink it themselves. Spike it with a few iron bullets. That'll rob them of their free will. That way you can take D'Artagnan by surprise, and the bridge will be free.
Sounds good.
You in?
Let's try the trick with the mead.
You've already got a keg of mead. You'll just need to get 3 iron bullets for me.
Where can I get iron bullets?
Go to the old mine. There's some growing there.
Came here by boat, did you?
How did you know that?
D'Artagnan has cut off the bridge to the north, and the pass in the south is buried under a landslide. So if you can't swim across the Silver Lake, a boat is the only possibility.
What do you know about the place?
Don't tell me you're looking for iron bowlets for murderer.
Don't laugh. Just tell me what you know about it.
All right, then. I heard that the entrance caved in a few years ago while the overseer was doing the wage rounds. And I've always wondered what happened to the money box he had on him. Maybe it's still in the mine. But it could well be that someone grabbed it in all the chaos. Maybe you'll find out. That is, if you can actually get into the mine.
You don't look like an ordinary traveler. Who are you?
My name is Zyra. I'm an adventurer. I specialize in old ruins.
You're a specialist in ruins.
So have you heard anything about an old temple here in the mountains?
You're looking for an old temple? How exciting! Tell me more.
I don't know much myself, but Rovar's paladins are looking for the temple too.
The paladins?
Yes. They say there's a blessed anvil there. Paladins want it, and I'm going to stop them from getting it.
So you're fighting for the king of Sitarith?
No, I fight for no king. I want to avenge my friends who were murdered by Robar's men.
I'm sorry about your friends, but be careful. Vengeance is a double-edged sword.
I've talked to a mage. Gave me a lead where I could perhaps find out more about the temple.
Yeah? Where?
In the castle in Silver Lake, there's an old archive. Maybe I can find out more about the temple there.
Well, you'll have to think about how you're going to get past the brigands. Otherwise, you won't get to Silver Lake.
I know. Argument with Lorne. What was that all about?
That's none of your business.
Come on, murderer. I'm stuck here. You could at least tell me why.
The fishermen were fighting in the war. Meanwhile, I fed their women on credit. Just wanted the boats for collateral in case the men died in the war. The women agreed. Then a man from the fishermen's troop came and said they all died. So I sold the boats. It was all legal and exactly as we had agreed.
Why didn't you wait before you sold the boats?
Dead is dead. What's to wait for? Have you got the iron bullets?
Here are the iron bullets.
Good. Very good. So let's put them in the meat. So, that's taken care of. Take the barrel and go to the guard at the brigand camp. Just pretend you want to get over the bridge. Bet you they'll just take the meat from you and drink it.
What then?
Wait until the mushrooms take effect and the brigands will be stripped of their free will. You'll be able to order them to open the gate for you then. Then you can get into the camp and take Darton and the other brigands by surprise.
Thank you.
you doing around here anyway?
My guild sent me here to keep an eye on the coast, in case the Mertanians come ashore.
Which guild do you belong to?
To the Rangers in the Valley of Blood, if they still exist, that is.
What do you mean?
When I was sent here, a large part of my guild had joined Lord Gawain to meet the Mertanians in the Gorge of Thorniara. Just before D'Artan occupied the bridge, I heard that the Mertanians had taken the gorge and pushed Gawain back into the Valley of Blood. That means no good news about my guild.
Oi! The bridge is closed!
I thought you'd let me through if I gave you a keg of mead.
You've got mead? Hand it over.
Can I pass by then?
Sure you can, if the mead tastes good.
I won't give you the entire barrel, but I'll let you try it. Here, have a drink.
You give you lad some of the mead, but not me! I don't think that's gonna get you over the bridge!
Okay, sorry. Here, have a sip.
Do I know you? I feel so strange.
Tell your friends in there to open the gate.
What? Oh, the gate. Oi! Open the gate!
Are you one of Dartan's men?
No, I've just put an end to Dartan.
So I can finally cross the bridge. Thank you.
Don't mention it. I only did what was necessary to finally reach Silver Lake.
Silver Lake? I fear you might have a problem, my friend.
What do you mean, problem?
Well, if you want to get to Silver Lake from here, you'll need to go through the Valley of Blood. But the Baron of Stuick has blocked any access to the valley because of the battle raging there. Nobody gets through without a permit.
Who can I get one from?
You'll need to talk to the Baron directly. As far as I know, he's the only one who can give you a permit.
Where do I find the Baron?
In the Citadel, in the heart of Stuick. That's the town up there on the rock in the sea.
Like a big strong man. More brawn than brains, anyway.
Insulting people with brawn doesn't show much in the way of brains. What do you want?
Forgive me, I beg your pardon. I'm looking for courage, not cleverness, because of those bloody goblins.
What about the goblins?
Those damned creatures have taken over my glade and are eating my herbs. Can you help me?
Tell me where your glade is, and I'll take care of the goblins.
It's directly north of here, not far at all. Ah, there you are. Is my glade safe again?
Your glade is safe again. The goblins won't be doing anything else. Except fertilizing your herbs, perhaps.
Excellent, excellent. I've got a small reward for you. Here, take it.
Thank you.
Really think you're something, don't you?
In any case, I did something about those brigands instead of just chopping down trees.
Yeah, go and play the hero. Just leave us in peace.
Don't do yourself a mischief with that axe.
I've heard you killed Dartan. Is this true?
Yes, I killed Dartan.
In any case, I'm glad that everything is back to normal. Believe me.
Worked my plan, did it?
Yes, your plan has worked out. The bridge is free again.
Well, you're always welcome at the Maiden, because I know you're worth your salt.
I heard you had a plan for dealing with the brigands. Would you tell me?
Looking to spy on me, are you? Forget it.
I'm really, really pleased.
Oh, it was nothing.
I'm just glad that Lorne isn't with the brigands anymore. I have you to thank for that.
The stomach feels
Dartan is dead. You are free.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Dartan is dead. You...
Dartan didn't force us to do anything, you rotten bastard! Now we've lost everything. Oh, that's my man!
Man, eh? What happened to the boy?
Hey, man! I would have helped you, but I didn't know about it, right?
Don't you worry. The main thing is, the bridge is free again. And what now, Rotter?
I'm gonna get my bits and pieces together and head towards the Valley of Blood. I need to check on my men.
What about the lake? Have you got it?
No. Rotter told me about the wooden leg. He thinks it's the one off Murdra's dead husband.
Yes, that's right. After my argument with Murdra, I nicked it from her for revenge.
Now you want to give the wooden leg back?
I want to exchange it for something else.
You want to exchange the wooden leg for gold?
Murdra may be attached to Belgor's leg, but believe me, she's much more attached to her gold, she is. I'll think of something that she's not quite so attached to.
What do you want to swap the wooden leg for?
Hey, I barely know you. Bring me that wooden leg, then we'll talk.